It's a tremendous Tuesday morning. I'm David.
And I'm Charlie.
We are your new Tuesday ABE TV anchors.
Today is Tuesday, September 5th, and is a C5 day for special areas.
Is that a new Spirit Warriors shirt? It looks great.
I know, there are so many choices this year.
You can see all the choices in the lobby.
All orders have to be placed online by September 15th. That is next week, so don't miss out.
Did you know that September 5th, 1881 was the first time the Red Cross provided disaster relief?
There was a big fire in Michigan that day, and they helped the people who lost their homes.
The Red Cross is helping people in Texas right now. There are many people whose houses are flooded from Hurricane Harvey.
The Red Cross gives them food and clothes and can help them find places to stay.
If your family wants to help people in Texas, the Red Cross is a good place to give money.
I can't imagine having my house full of water. I'm glad there are so many people helping.
Our birthday star today is Juliet Bright.
Mr. Pennington will be ready for you in the office to celebrate.
Today's lunch choices are a personal pan pizza or a chicken Alfredo with a breadstick.
Our side salads will be golden corn or a spinach side salad.
Well, now I'm hungry.
We've got a joke from Haley in Mrs. Richmond's class.
Where do cows go on the weekend?
I don't know, the barn?
The amusement park.
That joke put me in a good mood.
We still need more jokes.
Find a funny one and write it down.
Be sure to put your name and your teacher's name on it and write neatly.
Put them in the ABE TV joke box outside the TV studio.
Mrs. Welch's third graders are the pledge leaders today.
Take it away, awesome third grade stars.
Hello, my name is Sydney.
Hola, my name is Brianna.
Hello, my name is Ella.
Hello, my name is Trent Bonner.
Hello, my name is Rayshawn.
Hello, my name is Dylan.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.